We got Tebe with us. We're at the CMAOs in Markham. And Tebe, thanks for being here.
Thanks for having me.
What's it like to be part of the CMAOs?
It's pretty awesome. And I'll tell you what, it's been really cool to watch this organization grow so much over the last 3 or 4 years. I think I played the first award show, and I'm expecting a full house tonight, you know, full of country music fans from across the province. It's a great organization. I'm really proud to be here.
Sold out for the second year in a row, you know. And like you said, there's such a great group of folks, you know. Let's talk about a new single you just dropped, Lightweight, just hit radio. And just hit CMT, their video last Saturday.
Yeah.
Saturday. What was it like putting that one together?
It was awesome, and I loved writing the song. I wrote it with Sam Ellis, a Canadian boy from up here in Guelph, and a guy named Cole Taylor. Cole's on fire right now. He wrote Sippin' on Fire for Florida Georgia Line. He wrote Home Alone Tonight for Luke Bryan. So I just try to surround myself with the best songwriters I can and try to get the best best songs.
Well, it's killer, though.
Thanks,
you know,
man.
It really is.
Thank you.
I had a chance to watch the video as well. The fighting, you know, pretty attractive young lady in the movie, in the video.
Yeah.
You know, well done that way. Let's talk a bit about festival season.
Okay.
You're playing Lucknow. You're playing Cavendish. There's a list of places.
Boots and Hoops. Yeah.
So, you know, what's it like to get to festival season now?
It's amazing. That's what you live for if you're an artist, you know. One thing is writing the songs and recording them, but getting up on stage in front of 30, 40,000 people at Boots and Hearts or Cavendish, or we're playing Stampede this year. That's going to be great as well. Yeah, it's all about the live show. And the cool thing now is that we've been out for a few years, so people know the songs.
Yeah.
Typically, you know, we obviously throw some new songs in there here and there. But like tonight, we're going to play a song no one's heard before, a song called Old School. We're going to have a little fun tonight.
No comment here, but it's going to blow everybody away. So,
thanks, man.
Anyway, Tay, thanks so much for doing this. Really appreciate it. Good seeing you again. We'll talk to you there.
Anytime.
All right.
Time check.
Thanks, guys.